Okay, thank you for coming. We have a very special event today. So our performer today is one of our teachers. She has been a teacher here, our flute teacher, for the past 15 years. And this is her first time, it's not her first time on the stage, but it's her first time taking the center spotlight on the stage in all that time. She's an immense talent. She has played all over the world, in countries all over the world, in professional venues. And in that respect, she's kind of a hidden talent. So it's a great opportunity to share it today. We think it's a great thing to do on a Friday afternoon or any time, to be honest, but it seems to fit well on a Friday, period six, and it's great that we can showcase it today. So without further ado, accompanied by a very talented and charismatic accompanist, Atsushi Abe, here is Yuki Saito!
Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon. As you know, I'm Yuki Saito. I have been teaching a flute in this school about 15 years. And today, as my professional flutist, I perform here. So I'm so grateful and honored to be able to perform at such a wonderful stage today. Thank you so much. So today's first piece was Sonata in C, composed by Italian composer Gaetano Donizetti. So this fascinating and brilliant piece is very popular for the flute players in the world. So, okay, go to the next piece. So let me introduce who played together today. So, wonderful, super pianist, Mr. Atsushi Abe. He is well known as jazz pianist, appeared in the stage of Blue Note Tokyo, very famous jazz club last week. So, okay, go next piece. So, the impression that most of people have of the flute must be its beautiful tone and the flying phrasing. I'd like to show them to you. I'm going to perform Amazing Grace. Please enjoy it. Thank you. Okay, now I'd like to welcome the surprise guest from high school. So she studied flute when she was grade 5 at group lesson like you. Currently, she is one of the best flute players in the school and also high school student council president. Okay, we are going to perform the duet piece called Duet in American. So, together, a medley of American folk songs composed by Hungarian flute player and composer Franz Doppler. So, please enjoy.
Thank you.
So, do you know what is this? Who is that? Oh, what is this? Okay, the bass flute, but not bass flute. This is the alto flute, called alto flute. So, normally, regular flute length is about 65 centimeters, but this is longer than the regular flute, about 19 centimeters, and very heavy. But the sound is lower and warmer and deeper. So, using this flute, I'm going to perform Japanese Fates melody next. So, title is Oborozukiyo, but the English title is Hazy Moon. Please enjoy. Small. So it is a speaker flute, small. So Okay, so the pico flute, it has size of flute and sound is one octave higher than regular flute. So, okay. So let's start the next piece, Carmen Fantasy.
Thank you.
so much. Okay. Okay, next piece is the last piece. So, okay, the last piece is the work of Astola Piazzolla, was Argentine tango composer and also bandoneon player. His works revolutionized the traditional tango into a new style, incorporating elements from jazz and classical music. So we are going to perform his most famous tango piece called Libre Tango. Meet Tango Liberty. So please enjoy. Oh, what is the box for?
It's cajon. It's just a wooden box with a like the snare wire.
Yeah.
Sounds interesting. It's from Peru.
Well, this is the kind of the percussion, right? it looks like a box and a chair, but not chair. So, okay, please enjoy. want to perform one more piece, is okay?
Yeah.
Thank you. So, okay, today's last piece is a very famous orchestral piece composed by Armenian composer Aram Khachaturian. So, Sabotas. Oh, please enjoy it.